Hello kids, a very cheerful morning to all. Welcome back in GK class. How are you all? I know all are doing well at home. Good. Today I have something very interesting for you. Okay? Let's see here. Oh, wow! What a beautiful scene of animals. Right? Students, there are different types of animals live in nature. There are differences in the colors, shapes, sizes of animals and also in their movements. That's why scientists classify animals according to certain important characteristics. See children, this is the classification of animals. In that, the animals are divided into two groups, vertebrates and invertebrates. Vertebrate animals are divided into warm-blooded animal and cold-blooded animal. Fish, reptiles and amphibians come under the group of cold-blooded animals. So kids, today we will learn about reptiles. Children, do you know what does reptile mean? Yes children, reptiles mean animals that crawl or move on their belly or on small short legs. They can live both on land and in water. Different reptiles are living in different areas. The majority of reptiles live in temperate and tropical climates. Students, crocodile, snake, turtle, lizard, tortoise, chameleon, etc. Some examples of reptiles. Let's see the common characteristics of reptiles. Children, reptiles have dry skin with the scales or shells on them. For example, tortoise. The tortoise skin is covered with a shell. And many times, the tortoise hide himself in it to protect from any danger. My dear kids, reptiles breathe through their lungs. They do not have external ears like human beings. As we see, in the classification of animals, reptiles are cold-blooded. Students, this means that their body changes temperature to match the temperature around them. Hey kids, do you know? Reptiles are found throughout the world except Antarctica. Because Antarctica stays frozen full year and the climate is too cool. So in this cool climate, it is very difficult to survive. And reptiles do not produce heat by themselves. That's why, my dear children, we will not find them at Antarctica. Students, can you tell human beings are cold-blooded or warm-blooded? Yes, human beings are warm-blooded. Because of that, we need to cover our body in winter season to keep the body temperature normal. Kids, reptiles reproduce or give birth to young ones by laying eggs. Okay? Some of the reptiles wrap their bodies around the eggs for protection. Children, reptiles either have four legs or no legs at all. Chameleon, lizard, tortoise have a short four legs. With the help of them, they move from place to place. But reptiles, those have no legs, what do you think? How they will move? Yes? Any guess? Very good. Reptiles, those have no legs, slide from one place to another. For example, snakes slide to move from one place to another place. Hey kids, as we know, the reptiles are come in the class of vertebrate animals. Vertebrate animals mean animals that have a backbone or spine. For example, crocodile. Children, some reptiles camouflage to defend themselves. This means that they change their skin color to match the surroundings. So they are not easily seen. For example, in the green grass, we see green color snake and green color chameleon. Do you know? Chameleon is well known for changing color. So kids, hope you understood the lesson. And I know today you learned something new. Right? Children, complete your writing work every day. Okay? See you in the next class. Till then, thank you. Take care. Goodbye.